the star, comic impressionist, Fred Travellina. America's TV sweetheart, Sally Struthers. Comedian, Rip Taylor. Comedian, Susan Norfleet. From Not Necessarily the News, Tom Parks. And from The Simpsons, Marsha Wallace. As we play the all-new star-studded Match Game. And here's the star of Match Game, Ross Shafer.
Hi there. Welcome. Thank you for joining us on Match Game. Thank you, Gino. Happy holidays!
Hey.
What a great week this has been, huh?
Yeah,
a great week.
Hasn't this been fun, Ross?
It's been a bad week for you,
Marcia. Gosh, I've had a good time.
Now, for those of you who are just tuning in, at the beginning of the week,
yes,
all it was a cut
on
your finger.
A simple cut finger and then a week on this show. And then, you know, how feisty my husband gets over the holidays. Last night, we were playing Captain Kangaroo and the Trailer Park Manager. Well, I just can't take any more, Ross. I can't take any more. I have to go somewhere and lie down. I have to
Captain Kangaroo, the Trailer Park Manager.
You heard him.
Enough, Sally. People ask us about you all the time.
What do they ask
you,
Ross?
Well, what is Sally doing these
days?
Well,
something very exciting is coming up in the summer, and I know it's right before New Year's Eve, and July seems a long way off. But if you're coming to Los Angeles in the summer, please look for me at the Long Beach Civic Light Opera in a musical called Pal Joey. And I'm going to be in it with Dixie Carter from Designing Women. And I'm hoping that Mr. Fred Travellina will be playing Pal Joey himself.
All right. Well, let's meet our contestants. Tammy.
Hi, Ross.
How are you?
Great.
$1,150.
Yes.
You have? We have a challenger for you here. Tom, how are you?
Great.
Why don't you tell us about yourself here?
My name's Tom Savage, and I'm from Riverside, California, and I
the Tom Savage fan club came with you.
And I own a popcorn processing and distribution company.
Oh, you do?
That's right.
Oh, good for you. You make the popcorn, do you?
Make the popcorn, bag it, and ship it out to video stores across the United States.
Did you bring enough for everybody?
Out in the truck.
Out in the truck? Well, heck with the show, then. Let's go have some popcorn. We'll play a match game later. All right, you know how to play this game.
Sure do.
Every correct match worth $50. Winner keeps to go on to play them over... Can I start over? You know what it is? No, it is. I started thinking about popcorn. I thought, well, wait, we have a show, but I really want popcorn. No, obviously, as Tammy has proven, you can get to be a champion by scoring the most, and at the end of the game, you get a shot at 10,000. So, we'll get to start with you.
Okay, I'll go with A, please.
Okay. Doesn't popcorn sound good right now, though?
Yeah.
Nice.
Yeah.
All right, here we go. First question. Norman said, my mother loved me so much that she didn't throw away any of my baby things. It was bad enough that she saved my teeth, but she even saved my blank. Man, that was fast, wasn't it?
Boy, thank you, Tom.
Well,
the invalid.
Yeah.
Wow.
That kept you.
Wow, yeah. Great.
Fresh out of the bottle. How about that? All right. Is everybody got their answers? All right. Norman said, my mother loved me so much, she didn't throw away any of my baby things. In fact, it was bad enough she saved my teeth. She even saved my...
diaper?
Oh! Oh. Hey, my diaper!
Hey!
Save my diapers!
Hey, this is great!
You know, I got to do my impression of one of my closest friends, I've known him for years. Rip, this is my impression of Rip Taylor.
Okay.
Hello! If Lassie married a cantaloupe, what would they sing if they had a kid?
I don't
come to me, my melancholy baby. Good night. Thank
And we're all friends, too.
I even saved my teeth. She saved my what, Fred?
Diaper.
Let's get down. Let's get real. Let's get dirty. She saved my dirty diaper.
Yes. Dirty diaper.
Yes.
Fun.
Thank you.
I love this stuff.
Yes.
Well, she also was a very dear friend of mine.
You know, that is so incredibly lifelike.
Really?
Yeah.
You can't tell, can you?
No, not at all.
You're ahead of me, gang.
Saved my teeth. It even saved my what, Rip?
It even saved my Honolulu diaper.
Yes. Diaper. Oh.
All right.
Susan, happy holidays to you.
He's mad as a hatter.
Yes, he is.
He looks a little like Captain Kangaroo with the thing turned that
way. Sure.
Harsha, what to know.
Oh, diaper!
Thank
you, Susan.
You didn't know it was going to be like this, did you, Tom?
Is there any time left for my answer?
No.
No!
Diaper!
My neck brace right off. Now, I know I've told you this before, but every time I think about diapers, I remember that my son Michael... My son Michael is never going to be toilet trained. He's going to go right from Pampers to Depends.
All right. You did very well there.
Thank you.
All right. We have one more
question.
Where's
my popcorn?
Huh? Did you want some? All right. Here, let's just pass this on.
Thank you, honey.
Floor speeder.
All right. There's a few polyester hairs in there.
We'll get Sally's knife.
All right, here we go. Hey.
Would this be question B
for
Tom?
This is question B, and this also has to do with a holiday. Did you hear that Larry the turkey died?
Oh, no. For heaven's sake.
What happened?
He blanked himself to death. Larry the turkey died. He blanked himself to death.
Butterball?
That was hilarious. Just hilarious.
Oh, my God, the audience is turning.
How are we doing? Oh, we have our answers. Good. Tom, did you hear that Larry the turkey died? He wetted himself to death.
I'll say gobbled himself to death.
Gobbled himself to death.
Good answer, Tom.
Thank you.
Frederick.
Well,
gobbled himself to death.
I wish I had said, I think I just wish, I didn't have the right answer.
It could
I
be a match, though.
It could be. I thought he was, you know, that... When they do that, yeah, I call it clucked or whatever they call
clucked,
it.
Clucked, is cluck and a gobble the same thing?
Yeah.
Judges?
Yeah.
What's the matter? And you did it so well. Yeah, all right, Sally.
That's what saved him.
I just want to remind people, it's almost New Year's Eve, that if you go forth with the fifth on the first, you may not come forth on the second.
For you.
He stuffed himself today. No, but it was good, though.
Rippy, are you writing down the fourth
I'm
and the
going
fifth?
Fourth on the fifth to the second.
Yeah.
What was the question?
This is Larry the turkey, and he died. He did something to himself today.
He got it!
Wow. Susan, what did he do?
My first thought was that he butterballed himself to death. I said gobbled.
Yeah, well, that's a match. Mr. Parks,
you know, in French, turkey is ding-dong. Did you know that?
No, I didn't know.
I studied French. Yes, I did.
Did you really?
Yeah, my favorite French is je t'aime maintenant, faites le bruit de cochon.
Ooh.
Wow.
I love you, now make the pig noise.
The second and the first. Write that down,
wow. Marcia.
See what I'm holding that I found in the...
See? See what I mean?
You were right. Oh, gosh, you were right. Gobble, gobble.
Yeah! Okay. Our score at the end of first round is 250 for Tom. Tammy has 300. We'll be back with Matt. Well, we played one round. Our score now 300 to 250. Now it's time to play matchup. It's where you can build up your score by playing against the clock, and you're trailing right now, Tom, so you'll get to go first.
Which one would you like to play with?
Fred.
With
hey,
Fred.
Hey, hey,
let's go, right. Fred.
Now, we'll show you a series of matchups. You pick what you think is the best answer, and then every time you and Fred agree, you get $50. Put 30 seconds on our clock. Ready? Go. Molly Blank. Molly Malone, Molly Ringwald.
Molly Malone.
No match. Take the blank. Take the fifth, take the cake.
Take the fifth.
No match. Nothing to blank. Nothing to hide, nothing to lose.
Nothing to lose.
No match. Fat blank. Fat lip, fat chance.
Fat chance.
No match. Lily blank. Lily pad, Lily white.
Lily pad.
No match. Hey blank. Hey Jude, hey look me over.
Hey Jude.
No match. Jean blank. Jean on. Oh.
And I gotta watch this. Yeah.
Well, you made a good choice, Ed.
Yes, I think so. All
right. Tammy, your turn.
I'm going to choose Sally again.
Oh, yes, you had good luck with Sally, didn't
Tammy.
You?
Okay.
All right,
babe.
Remember, $50 per match. We'll put 30 seconds on the clock. Ready? Go. Beach blank. Beach boys, beach blanket bingo.
Beach blanket bingo.
Match. Sherman blank. Sherman tank, Sherman Hemsley.
Sherman Hemsley.
No match. Cold blank. Cold cuts, cold cream.
Cold cream.
No match. Sound of blank. Sound of music, sound of silence.
Sound of music.
Match. Care blank. Caretaker, care package.
Care package.
That's a match. Lady in blank. Lady in waiting, lady in red.
Lady in red.
That's a match. Natalie blank. Natalie Wood, Natalie Cole is no time.
You got four, though.
You're leading at 500 to 250. We'll take a short little break and come back after these words. Tom. You're up now. You want A or B?
I'm going to take B.
You're going to go with B?
Okay.
Good choice, Tom.
That's Thank a lovely you. Hat. That really goes well, I think. It's with the yellow in your outfit. It says cheese, deep-fried cheese curds.
Mm-hmm. I'm hoping a producer out there will find me to host a fishing show soon.
Oh, I'm sure. I'm sure that'll launch you. Yeah.
Oh.
All right. Martha Washington said,
yeah.
I knew there'd be trouble when George started wearing a wig.
Oh.
Last night, I caught him putting on my blank. Well?
It's called fish tips.
There you have it.
You want to know more, Ross? Or
Soon.
Should we stop now?
No. Just keep going. All right, they have their answers. Martha Washington said, I knew there'd be trouble when George started wearing a wig. Last night, I caught him putting on my...
Girdle.
Putting on my girdle.
Yeah.
Put on a girdle. What do you think, Fred?
It's great. She has the wig on, right? Then the wig came off. I said, put on a dress.
That's what I thought. Sally?
A dress.
Oh, a dress. Yeah.
Rippy?
Well, we didn't mind the dress. It's just that we had trouble getting him out of the dress. That was the problem.
Oh, you're a dress.
That was
That's always the problem, isn't it?
George wearing a wig. And last night I caught him putting on a what, Susan?
My makeup.
Makeup.
My makeup.
Oh.
That's very good.
All right, Tom.
High heels.
No, not a match.
Very few people know that he was wearing a lovely pair of red pumps when he crossed the Delaware.
Oh, you said high heels also. Okay. No, didn't get anywhere that time, Tom. Oh, now you know how some people hide their money in their freezer. Have you heard of that?
Yes.
Okay. Well, Dumb Donald is so dumb. He hid all his money in his blank. Well, certainly the hat doesn't detract from your charm.
Thank you. Why would it, Bob?
No, it wouldn't.
Oh, look at this.
Hi.
We have a top row giggle going on. You know how some people hide money in their freezer? Dumb Donald's so dumb he hid all his money in his...
toilet.
In his toilet?
Tammy, very... clever answer.
Wow.
Very revealing answer.
That's a Dumb Donald answer, isn't it? All right, well, Fred?
I got toilet bowl.
You set up toilet bowl.
Unbelievable.
Honestly, I didn't think we'd get a match. That was going to be a tough one, Sally.
Dumb Donald was so dumb that he hid his money in his jewelry box.
Oh, sure, jewelry.
There you go.
Well, he put it really was in a blender. It's just as sick as a toilet.
We're in a blender. Susan.
Well, the opposite of a freezer
is
would be an oven.
Yeah.
An oven.
A very good answer. A very good answer. Tom?
This is what all the guys I used to play golf with.
dress like. You know what the southern version of four is?
No. Hey, buddy, look out!
I said oven.
Oven.
Washing machine.
Washing machine. Washing machine. Okay, well, there wasn't a lot of action in that round. But here's our score. 550 for you, Tammy. Tom, you have 250. And now we're going to play final matchup. Whoever's ahead at the end of this round wins the game, a chance to play for a possible $10,000. So, Tom, you're trailing right now. We'll start with you. Who do you want to play with?
Let's go with Tom.
Okay.
Tom.
All right, Tom.
All right, matchups now are worth $100, and we'll give you 45 seconds instead of 30 to get as many as you can. Got to get at least 550, though, to stay in the game. Tom, ready? Go. Best blank. Best wishes, best foods.
Best wishes.
Match. Hat blank. Hat trick, hat rack.
Hat trick.
Match. Christopher blank. Christopher Robin, Christopher Columbus.
Christopher Columbus.
No match. Mr. blank. Mr. Whipple, Mr. Magoo.
Mr. Whipple.
Match. Sleepy blank. Sleepy Hollow, Sleepy Head.
Sleepy Hollow.
Match. Laughing blank. Laughing gas, Laughing Hyena.
Laughing gas.
Match. Freak blank. Freak out, Freak Show.
Freak Show.
Match. Pat blank. Pat Sajak, Pat of Butter.
Pat Sajak.
No match. Sam blank. Sam Houston, Sam Spade.
Sam Spade.
No match. Side blank. Side saddle, side by side.
Side saddle.
No match. Oh. Ooh. All right, Tom, you came up. You made up a lot of ground there. You have 850. Tammy, who do you want to play with?
Marcia, please.
Okay, you and Marcia Wallace. You've got to beat him. Now you've got to go over 850 to win this game. Ready? We'll put 45 on our clock. Ready? Go. Born to blank. Born to lose. Born to dance.
Born to dance.
No match. Secret blank. Secret sauce. Secret service.
Secret sauce.
No match. Bowl blank. Bowl me over. Bowl game.
Bowl me over.
No match. Give blank. Give a hoot. Give blood.
Give blood.
Match. Hill blank. Hilltop. Hill Street Blues.
Hill Street Blues.
Match. Merchant blank. Merchant of Venice, Merchant Marine.
Merchant of Venice.
No match. Crystal blank. Crystal ball, Crystal gale.
Crystal ball.
Match. Spot blank. Spot check, spot remover.
Spot remover.
Match. And win. Oh, there you go, Tammy. There you go. You did it again. You did it again. Well, we have to say goodbye to you, Tom.
Thank you very much
for playing.
Thanks a lot, guys.
Bye-bye. Well, we'll take a short break. Come back with our Big Money Super Match and Tammy. Stay with us. The big one. This is where you can win over $10,000. We'll start with an audience match. Recently, we polled a studio audience and got their best response to this, Tammy. Julia blank. Now, if you can guess the most popular answer, you get $500. Second most popular answer is worth $300. Third best answer, $200. Okay, let's get some help here, if you like.
Tom, please.
Julia Child.
Okay.
And Rick?
Julia Roberts.
Okay. And Susan. Gosh, I had Roberts and Child. Does anybody have a...
Julia Duffy.
Oh, there you go, Julia Duffy.
Oh, Julia
She's
Duffy.
Great. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. All right, so you have Julia Duffy, Julia Roberts, Julia Childs, or one of your own?
Julia Child.
Oh, we're going to go with Julia Child. All right. What is the $200 answer, please? Julia and...
Oh, I do.
Well... Now, let me explain.
Now, Fred does that impression. I want to see
No,
that.
You know, Lawrence Welk wrote up those cards.
Julia Child. All right, so that's, well, that came from our audience. So what is the $300 answer? Ah, Julia Roberts. Oh,
Julia LaRosa.
We need the one to be Julia Child under
right,
the $500
Tammy.
Answer. Be there. Yeah.
Tom. Thank you, Tom.
So far, so good. $500 means you'll be playing for at least 10 times that amount, or $5,000, by matching one of our celebrities head-to-head. Double that amount if you get a lucky spin on the Wheel of Food. Here it is.
The Wheel of Food.
What does that mean,
Julia Child's in memory of yeah. All right. Rotate that bad boy.
She's still with us.
She's still with us, Ross.
Double on rip.
Red, come on. Ho. Okay. Tammy, I need
turn and face me now. You're playing for $10,000 with Rip Taylor. It has to be an exact match on this head-to-head. Please, no help from our audience. Rip, write down your answer for this. Area blank. A-R-E-A. Area blank. Rip has his answer. Okay, Tammy, what were you thinking of?
Area code.
Area code. Rip.
What?
For $10,000, before you leave for Hawaii, can you match area code?
Well, I think this is the beginning of a wonderful year for her, because I put...
Congratulations. $10,000 plus the other money. We'll add it all up after this commercial break. Stay with us, folks. We got $12,100. You come back as our champion on our next show?
Absolutely.
All right. Happy holidays, everyone.
I'm healed.
GSA. Which celebs will risk it all to party at the $1 million table? Caroline Ray, Warren G, Kelly Williams, John Henson, and Jeff Probst. Celebrity Blackjack, Tuesday at 10, only on GSN.
The best poker players in the world compete in the ultimate poker tournament. Poker Royale, hosted by Kevin Nealon. Tuesday, only 5 players remain. Who will stay in the game?
How do you do it, Paul? How do you get all them hands?
Who will get aced out?
I better let you guys play this one.
The only poker show with a $10 million twist, and half could be yours. Poker Royale, Tuesday at 9 p.m., only on GSN, the network for
games.
Out!
Out, yeah.
I said oven.
Oven.
Washing machine.
Washing machine. Washing machine. Okay, well, there wasn't...